the 3-1. Driven the other way, and that ball is gone! Great play by Headley. Let's see if he turns two. There's one. Oh, what a play by Headley. Now it's driven to right field and deep. That ball is gone. See ya. Home run. Chase Headley. High fly ball. Deep center. Blackman back. Trap. Wall. See ya. A grand slam. And gives the Yankees a 4-0 lead. Line drive. Case hit to left field. Teixeira runs third. They'll wave him home. He'll score. Didi goes to third. Grounded to third, barehanded by Headley, fires to first, the scoop by Teixeira, and that will do it as the Yankees win.
Here we go.
High fly ball, right field. There it goes, see ya! A long home run for Headley, his fifth of the year, and the game is tied at one. Now it's drilled deep to right field. There it goes! See ya! A bullet home run over the wall and right. A two-run shot for Headley, and the Yankees lead 2-0.
Bounce to third. Backhand Headley. He comes home, and they will get Santana.
The move. The pitch is live to Headley, and this is going to be a double play.
Fly ball, right field. Trumbo back on the track. Looking up. See ya! A two-run home run for Chase Headley. Grounded third, backhanded by Headley. The long throw, scooped by Teixeira, and they get Mac Williamson for the second out. Nice play on both ends.
He'd go past him on his right for an extra base hit. The long throw is correct.
Headley drives that to right. Going back is Souza Jr. And it's gone. Long gone. Headley goes yard. His 10th of the year. And another outfielder trying to deke on a long ball near the wall.
Grounded past the diving hill and into left field. That'll tie the score. Romine touches up. It's an RBI single for Headley. And the Yankees have come back to tie the game at 4. High fly ball, right field, Trumbo back, track, wall, see ya! A two-run home run for Headley. And the Yankees lead 10-1. Slow roller, third base, barehanded by Headley, fires to first, got him! What a play by Headley as he gets Colon for the second out. There it goes. Driven deep to right field. There it goes. See ya. A two-run home run for Chase Headley. And the Yankees now lead 7-4. Ripped and caught by Chase Headley. The 0-2. Drive right field. Going back, Souza. Trap wall. See ya. A home run, Headley. The Yankees are on the board. And the Rays lead by a score of 2-1.